Hello, everyone. So I just wanted to make a quick little clip before I officially go into this vlog. You'll see the date on here. This vlog was filmed all the way back in July. I've kind of been putting YouTube on the back burner, as I've explained before. I feel like YouTube is dead. I really do. I'm sorry. With that being said, I obviously still enjoy making videos, but I'm trying to push my content on other platforms like Instagram Reels and TikTok mostly. So I haven't really been posting on YouTube much. Either way, this vlog was really fun and this concert was so much fun, and I still wanted to share it with you guys. So this is a little farewell to summer. I do have a couple more exciting concert vlogs coming up. I promise it will not be a 2-month wait. And I'm really excited for them. In the meantime, here's my little farewell to summer vlog. More videos will be coming soon, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Hey guys, I wanted to make a little bit of a disclaimer. The show was amazing, it was so much fun, but I need to just say a couple things. One, I am so f***ing short. It's actually really funny because during the show, I think it was right before Marin performed Tall Guys, she was like making a joke and being like, you know, I'm only 5'1" and everyone in this room besides children are taller than me. And I'm sitting here and I'm just like, I'm 4'9". I am not a child, but I understand the struggle because she's tiny. Like I always like saw on like award shows and stuff, like she's really, really tiny and her husband is like over a foot taller than her. I just wanted to get that across. A lot of the footage I got was actually very, very good, but there are some songs, AKA The Furthest Thing, So Many Heads Were In My Way. I did get a great view. I mean, sometimes, you know, in videos, they really don't do it justice that much because cameras, especially on iPhones, they like to zoom out a little bit and it seems farther than what it actually was. We're gonna go into the vlog now. I just wanted to make that disclaimer. Marin Morris, if you're watching this, which I doubt you are, but if you are, I'm shorter than you, but it's okay. We can be short girls together, it's fine. Anyways, without further ado, this is the Marin Morris vlog. Please enjoy. Hey guys, it's Megan. Welcome back to my channel. It's been a while since I've done that intro. This is a vlog, wait. Hey guys, it's Megan. Welcome back to my channel. We're just gonna stick with the other intro that I did. It's been a while. So hello, today's video is super exciting. It's gonna be a little concert vlog and I am so excited to share it with you all. It is Friday, July 8th. We're gonna add on to the playlist of concert vlogs because I love a good concert vlog. Concerts are my thing. Today I am seeing Marin Morris in concert. She is one of my favorite artists. I am going to the Humble Quest tour in Boston and I'm super excited. This is my very first time seeing her. I've been following her for such a long time. Her and Kelsea Ballerini are like the two people that every time they come to Boston, I always miss them, especially Marin. I'm going with my best friend, Caitlin. She's on her way to my town right now. I'm gonna get ready. I just took a shower. All right, so I just got done straightening my hair. Now I'm gonna do my makeup finally. I haven't done like my skincare yet. We're gonna go ahead and do that first. Where do I begin? It's been so long since I've done my makeup. I don't even know what I'm doing. My friend, she now actually lives like 2 hours away, so she doesn't live very close anymore. So she's still en route here. And it's nice getting ready for a concert where I'm not working it. I feel like I look like a vampire. I think it's time for me to get a new concealer. A beautiful day out. Said in the beginning of the week that it was supposed to rain and I was like, oh my god, no. Like, I don't want it to rain. But it wouldn't matter anyway because we would be like under the pavilion, so like it's not that big of a deal. And she's playing at Leaderbank Pavilion. If you're from Boston, that's like a super nice area. It's located down in Seaport. It's super pretty. It's right on the water. I have not been to that venue in so long. I've been to a lot of different venues throughout the Boston area, Massachusetts in general. I went to this venue for the first time back in 2011. When I went to my first concert, which was Selena Gomez. Selena Gomez in the scene. I haven't been there since. I'm getting flashbacks to when I did see Selena Gomez in concert. Again, that was my first concert. Like, I'd never went to a concert before. I think I just turned 12 when I went. And literally, like, the week prior to that show, I dislocated my knee for a second time. This wasn't the first time that it happened. It happened multiple times. This was the second time that it happened to me though. And of course it came just as I was about to go to this concert. I remember like going up to the ticket booth and everything, and like I was super young, so I don't know if my mom was like able to talk to someone and be like, oh, she's in crutches, like maybe can we like move her up a little bit or, you know, whatever. But my mom was able to talk to one of the people at the guest services, and I remember the lady being like, let's do something really special for her. My tickets got upgraded and I was like third row of the entire thing. There's nothing like going to your first concert, especially when it's someone like as big as Selena Gomez, because Wizards of Waverly Place was like my show. Speaking of rare beauty as I use it, I remember just like watching her on the stage and I couldn't like think about it too much, or else I would have like started getting emotional about it, because I was like, oh my God, that's like literally Alex Russo. Like, she's like actually a real person. Like, it's just crazy to like think about. That's where we're going to see Marin tonight. Every single time that she's come to Boston, I have missed her. So I'm really, really excited that like this is finally the moment. So this is the fit tonight, and I'm going to be wearing my Coach perfume. I only use it for like special occasions, or not like special occasions, but like times when I'm actually going out. And as you can see, since December, I never go out. So might as well spray me with it now. I'm gonna continue to vlog now from my phone because my camera is dying. I will see you all on my iPhone. I'm really feeling this hat on me. I don't think I'm gonna wear it during the show, but I like it. Hi guys, so I'm currently at the concert venue. I'm with my friend Caitlin. So right now I'm just eating some Regina's pizza. If you know, you know. And I got this hat at the merch stand and I think it's really cute. We'll be going to our seats soon, but we wanna get a drink and then we'll just go after. That's how that's going. Just vlogging things.
I'd be vlogging me fucking stumbling soon.
Oh, perfect time. Where's the merch again?
Right here.
Oh.
Get that line. Yeah.
I'm so tempted to get another one of those drinks, but I'm not going to. Oh, there it is. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Hi. How are you?
Hello. I'm actually filming a video, so would you mind taking the picture, like pressing that dog?
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Smile.
That's cute.
Honestly, I can too.
Me too.
I'm looking behind
you. You okay?
I'm not okay. I'm crying.
We've only had one drink.
Technically two.
Yeah. That's it. I'm getting drunk with Caitlin from now on.
I am such a fucking crazy.
Me too. I could use a love song.
I could use a boyfriend.
Me too. I downloaded Bumble and I've done nothing.
I tried that shit. It don't work. You find the fruits.
There's some people that I'm tempted, but like I can't.
No. Don't know.
Tennessee or Boston.
beautiful city. Thank you for having us back. Happy Friday! I really didn't know what I was getting into. I just knew that I wanted to play shows outside, and just this album felt like an outdoor album to me. So, oh my God, it is hot as balls in Tennessee right now, so I'm loving this weather.
I'm not the hero in the story. I'm not the girl that gets the glory. Cause you're looking for true love, and I'm not the one. But I wish I was. So pull me closer. Why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come?
Yeah, life sure can try to went to the back of the arena, not the arena, this isn't an arena. She went to the back of the pavilion for my church, and of course I can't fucking see her because everyone's too tall. But that's okay, still have a good time.
Oh my god.
There are too many people here.
Push your way through, Megan.
Is this a line for the bathroom?
No, we're not in line.
Okay,
thank you.
Oh, okay.
Good luck.
Thanks.
I might push people out of the way.
Don't threaten people or else they'll arrest you.
I don't care. Actually, I kind of do. I got a date. So I can't do that.
You can't miss it. I need to pee so bad. Oh my god, we made it into the bathroom. I'm going in number 45, Caitlin. I hope that I don't lose her. Let's see if I can even find her. Caitlin, where is she? Oh, that's not her. Caitlin, are you in here?
Marco!
Oh shit, I lost her. Caitlin, oh no, I lost her. I need to go back home. Caitlin. She's out there. I think I lost her. Without her, I can't go home. In we go again. Caitlin?
Yeah.
Oh, you're still in here.
I was not responding to you. I was responding to her.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Caitlin!
Yeah, I don't know where the hell she went.
You'll find her. I believe in you.
Thank you.
Where
the fuck did this bitch go? Caitlin, are you on this end? And we're taking a third lap around. Yep. BRB. Oh my god, wait guys, I might actually know where she is. There you are! I was like literally circling. I know, I was like, where the fuck did she go? Let's go. I'm linking arms with you because let you go again. I circled the bathroom like a good 3 or 4 times and I kept calling out your name. And I was like, Caitlin, there was someone in the 69 stall and I opened the door because I thought she answered me. And I was like, oh, you're in the 69 stall. And she was like, I'm not Caitlin. And I was like, fuck, no. Look at your text from Jerry and see where to go.
He said the legal harbor side.
Where did he say he was before? Let's go. And then when I lose you again.
If I die, it's okay.
I need to go home somehow. I'm vlogging our adventure trying to find the car because if we get kidnapped and die, then
it's
at least they
fault.
Have.
It's my fault.
It's Caitlin's fault. And then we also. Yeah. Do you have a GPS on your phone to find out where Jerry is?
I do not. I don't know his location, bro. We just gotta use our eyeballs.
Your drunk ass eyeballs. This is so.
Is that him? That's Jerry.
Chelsea,
that's you.
Oh, that's oh that Jerry. That is you.
That's you. Have Mark on the.
Okay, guys. So. That was the vlog. Last night was super, super fun. I had such a fun time. And it was really good getting to go with my friend because we really don't see each other that much anymore. She doesn't live in my town anymore and she lives like 2.5 hours away. I got this shirt over here. It just says Maren Morris Humble Quest and it's a long sleeve crew neck and it's super comfy. I ended up getting this bucket hat, which I did not know it existed until literally like 2 days ago. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Make sure you subscribe for more. Again, make sure you follow me on social medias. This was my Maren Morris concert vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah, I will see you all in my next video. Bye!